from the roof through the window, you know what I mean? But yeah, you always got to watch out for those fucking shooters being spawned in the room, which is unusual, but you get them now and then. Downstairs, mate, they're downstairs. You're going to get like three or four bots coming up the stairs. There they go. I'm going to push the button now, right? Because the longer we wait, they're just going to keep coming at us. We may as well push the button and get the fuck out of here. Down, back down that side. Keep going, going. Go, go, go. Get out of here. Come on. Guys, make sure you're reloaded and everything here. Yeah. Yeah, it's a case of just make sure and wait for people to get up. Wait for everybody to get back inside. Yeah, let's all get in that room and put them to C. Yeah. Okay, this isn't an easy run, but what we need to do is we need to get everybody in this room. Don't use your torches until you get outside. Somebody needs to get, do you know where that, if you look out the window here, you can see a bulletproof glass there, right? Somebody needs to get behind that and turn their torch on. And the other two people need to find themselves somewhere safe, behind a block or, you know, somewhere safe, you know, without the torches on. And they need to shoot the shooters that shoot at the guy with the torch on, but they also need to be aware and listen for the runners and shoot the runners, you know what I mean? Because you're going to have robots running at us from two sides, and you're trying to find the shooters who are across the map and shoot them. If we can do that, and by the way, don't stand still, keep moving. The faster we can get into, see that, that middle building there? The faster we can get into that middle building, the better. Then we get in there and we hold out. We kill everything that comes at us until it quietens down, and then we make a run from there to the rooftop. Okay? That's the basic fucking tactic here. Push C, survive getting out onto that walkway, get to the middle building, and then hold out in there, okay?
Try not to fire in the direction of that window. They'll see your muzzle flash.
Okay, guys, look, just try and get... Come out and go past me and try and get to that... Try and get to that middle room. Don't hang about me. Just try to get to that middle room. I'm going to attract them and try to... But get that middle room. If you can take that middle room, we can fucking win. Right? Get in there, get in there. Oh, what the fuck is happening, man?
Why that runner got us all.
Yeah, but I'm wondering, why is there still somebody in the old fucking room? We just left there. Everybody should leave there and get to that middle fucking block. You know what I mean? Oh, God. Yeah, the next time, I'm just going to, like, use push that button, but I'm going to run to the middle and... Or you can go to the middle and I'll push the button and kill myself, right? Shit, my food's getting cold now as well. I just cooked food. Hold on. Right, we've got to do this quick.
Communication is key to survive encounters. Your team depends as much on you as you do on them.
Alright, we've got to fucking try and do this fast, man. I'm not... Put your torch off! Put your torch off, man! You're just showing them where we are. No torches! No, oh my God. Okay, you do B and I'll do A. Or you do A and I'll do... Oh, fucking hell. Okay, you do A and I'll do B. Fuck me. Yeah, I just totally ran out of bullets there, man. You know what I mean? That's just a fucker, ain't you? Yeah, go on. Go on, push that fucking A. I've got it. I've got the second A.
Alright, I'm set up over in B.
Fuck me, I just fucking out-twisted that fucker. That was me down to just bullets, right? So what have we got? We'll get this B. What else have we got?
I think just B.
Okay, and then the C.
And
then the C. I don't know. If you push that, we might have another B. I don't know. We did a B. Okay, that's the last C. So we'll get you round to the last C, and then we'll get you to the middle, and then I'll go and do C, and then you'll win. Okay.
Don't worry. Just beat it together.
Don't worry. I get the points, mate, as well. I just want to make sure we win. So we'll get you a point in the middle, right? And then I'll go and do C, and then we'll win one. You know what I mean?
Yeah. All right, we can play it that way. I'm not that concerned about the win. I'm hitting D.
See, they're sneaky. They sent two of them through there.
Reloading.
Shoot her down. No, shoot her down. Gotta watch out, man. They're all running about all over the place now. I need to reload both guns.
Yo, Prada, I've got a door open to C up here if you want to hustle up.
Just shot a shooter down a bit. I can't even see. Oh, you haven't pushed the C button yet. Somebody needs to push the C button. I'm up.
I can push C, but there's another C after this. So that's not the last button.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Somebody needs to come up here. I'll go and do the last C, because I know how to kill myself. Well, you know how to kill yourself fast. You double K. K to kill yourself, K to bleed out. You're dead right away. And whoever's sitting in the winning zone, you know, they get the doo-doo, the winner noise, rather than the doo-doo, losing noise. But we'll get Death's all is here, right. And he needs to either be with the winner in the box, or he needs to die quickly when the button's pushed, you know what I mean? I mean, I don't need the 100 survivor points, because I've already... Oh, he's dead anyway. I've already got the 100 survivor points, so I don't need the wins, you know what I mean? Some down there, man. I can hear them underneath me. So if you just wait in the D area. Oh shit, you're following me. Somebody's got to be up there. Death, no, go up there. Go up there, man, go up there. Death, don't go to sea. Death, don't go to sea. Don't go, oh fuck me. I'm gonna have to go there and kill him when he fucking pushes the button. Death, don't, death, don't, death, death, can you hear me? Can you hear me? Come here, come here. Go to the middle, go to the fucking middle. Go up there. And when I push C, you'll get the finish game. Get in the D area, yeah. Death, get up on the top or the middle. No, just get up there and see that small box? Just sit next to that small box on this side of it. My side of it, yeah?
Okay. Guys.
Okay, well, everybody just press K twice and let fucking Death win. Death, just you there, Death, just get in the D area. Everybody else just die because the bots are gonna kill everybody if you keep fucking about. You know what I mean? Just get in the D, everybody just run to the D area. See where the D is, just everybody just run there, right? Just run to the D. Run to the A, to the B, to the C, to the D.
I'll just run and die so we can have a good restart, boys. Let's take it slow, okay? Alright.
No, there's a mission failed, if they died, yeah. No, it just, you know, after you've done like 10 runs and, you know, nobody's ever won, sometimes you just say to people, just you go up there and I'll do the last button.
Alright.
You know what I mean? I'll do the last button and then you get a win.
The objective of this incursion is to infiltrate colony and re-establish power.
Anyway, I'm going to go and eat something and I'll catch those guys in like half an hour. Yeah, cheers guys. Beautiful, lovely, tasty green goo. I believe there's a game called Green Goo. Well, this is me eating green goo. It's a green Thai curry A green Thai curry flavoured green goo with whiskey. And with whiskey and coffee. Whiskey flavoured coffee with Thai green goo. I think the green goo is good. Oh my god. The green goo is the gooeyest green goo and the greenest green goo that I've ever eaten. Yum. Fucking yum. Normal. Ah, nothing. Survival, man. Someone asked you what you do. It's Europe 46 ping. Ping was brilliant. That's a fantastic ping. Yeah, I couldn't swap from my sniper to my short range weapon fast enough. Little fucker. I'm trying to get a curry and shoot at the same time, you know what I mean? No.
The objective of this incursion, you know what I mean? I'm trying to colony and reestablish power.
Well, shut the fuck up, man, you know what I mean? I'm trying to eat a Thai curry, drink coffee and whiskey and play the game at the same time. And you know what, I follow those bots on Facebook and I did say to them, like, no, lighten up, you know what I mean, go easy on me, I'm eating, you know, and they're like, ah, fuck you, you can't, you know, get no trolleys on me and stuff, you know, yeah, you Scottish drunk wanker, yeah, we're going to beat you and all that, you know. Fuck me! Thank you very much, man. I wasn't kidding about me eating and drinking all at the same time.
No, just hitting the pipe though.
Why the hell would they want to pee in his own snorkel? I don't know. Survive all those bullets. Be right back, guys. I just got to throw a plate in the sink and be back. Yeah. I got back just in time to see myself get beaten to death. Yeah, sorry about that, guys, but I had to go to the kitchen and throw a plate in the sink. But now I've got nothing to distract me. You know, I'm fully here now, guys. Yeah.
The objective of this incursion is to infiltrate colony and re-establish power at the locations marked with waypoints.
Thank you. The fuck's wrong? I don't know. I might be lagging a bit. I might have to leave and join again. Can't fucking join anything there. Okay, I'm gonna have to fucking, again, I'm gonna have to fucking start one. This is what I'm fucking saying. Why can't I fucking have a list of open fucking, look, I want to go in a wee bit. Why can't any fucking server that's open with nobody in it, why can't I get to select that? You know what I mean? Why can't I select a server? Why do I have to say all before I can see a European server with AD in it? You know what I mean? And why am I getting the fucking 17 of 18? I want co-op. I do not want, yeah, right, Europe. Elimination. Current survival is 4. Survival US, Common Survival Join. Why? It's fucked up. Exit, co-op. Fucking Europe, Common Survival B. Still not. It's not fucking letting me in. It's not letting me fucking in. Common Survival B. Why is it 147? Button and it's just not working. Oh, the fuck. Oh. Shut the fucking door behind you! They can fucking strafe you from the whole fucking map away, man. Got to shut those doors. I didn't have enough bullets, man. I ran out of bullets. You gotta remember, man, get in those rooms and shut the fucking doors, you know what I mean? Don't leave the doors open, shut the fucking doors, man. Anyway, I'm hoping you had a good time, you know what I mean? I'm having a good time. And re-establish power at the locations marked with waypoints. And don't block doorways, man. Get out of the way, yeah. fuck. This is a perfect example.
The objective of this incursion is to infiltrate colony and re-establish power at the locations marked with waypoints.
This is a perfect example of what not to do. Now that guy just gonna run all the way from one end of the map to the other. Yeah, he's gonna just kill a couple of bots and he's gonna get killed. But he's gonna have fucked up the whole sequence. Yeah, he's gonna have fucked up the whole sequence for any team that's working together that he's not a part of. Oh, you're gone. Fuck you. Yeah. the fuck? That's just fucking cheating, man. That is just fucking cheating. Fuck me.
The objective of this incursion is to infiltrate colony, then re-establish power at the locations marked with waypoints.
Fucking both guns out of bullets, you know what I mean?
Focus on the objective. Completing assignments is mandatory. Dying is sometimes unavoidable, but Use it to your advantage and take position. Visibility reduced for both sides. Use it to your advantage and take position.
Oh fuck, he shot right through a fucking building, right through a pipe and everything, and shot me in the head. How the hell can I jump down and empty a clip into that robot and it still beats me to death? It just does my nothing. They need to sort out that detection shit, you know what I mean? Thank you. I think there's one on the roof of the building I'm in. Fucking shit, man. There was like four fucking bullets just stunned there, man. They were just stunning there, like they were having, I don't know, a fucking cup of tea together or some fucking thing. Yay! Woohoo! Oh shit, there's one behind you, he just came out the door underneath you. Nah, it's not a problem, if we're going to split up, we've got to Got to roll with the punches, man. I was just letting you know that it was there in case he also shot you through the back, you know?
The objective of this incursion is to infiltrate colony and re-establish power at the locations marked with waypoints.
Oh, I just fucking don't get that, man. Oh. You know, you're just shooting them point blank and they're just standing there punching shit out of you, you know what I mean? Sorry, what? Oh, well, that nice. We've got another fucking killer, another fucking game shooter. Fuck the fucker.
Thank you.
Fucking hear you. You're fucking down in there, aren't you? Oh. All right. Fucking 15. 78. Oh, wow, wow. 78. Fuck me. How many times have I been fucking 78? I've been 78 six fucking times, man, in the last fucking 2 months. Doing my fucking nothing. Thank you. Oh, what the fuck? Doesn't matter how many weights you shoot at, mate. If they're going to shoot you in the head from fucking halfway across the map, they're going to shoot you in the head from halfway across the map. Come on. God. Oh, this is so scary, man. That fucker was up there. Here it comes. Where is he? No fucking way, no fucking way, man, no fucking way!
Oh.
Hmm.